What's going on YouTube? It's Clay Bradley here, back with another video, and today we are playing some more Shell Shockers. I have practiced over the past couple days, and hopefully I can be better than what I was playing yesterday. The difference probably won't be too big, but hopefully it will be a little bit worse. Playing on a road map, which is a bad map. Or better maps either. I like to come back here. The road map can just pick off people from behind. Honestly, I've seen absolutely no one really that bad for our first kill. It is a tad laggy. Someone else got that over there. There's a dude on top of that. Scope, hopefully. This guy, the guy that was up there. Aside from that, I'm not seeing too many people that I can get. I'm gonna move down here a bit. Someone else got him before I can finish him off there. The guy over here is jumping. And Salem gets up there. Didn't react fast enough. We have a couple of players with a lot of kills in a row. And he's been running with the team as well. I'm going to try a different method for up this stuff. On the ceiling here. I'm trying to get it. From that first, and we do get it. Solid timing on that one. Reload. There's a wide open kill over here. For the second kill. Someone else got him. Oh no, we did get hurt for the kill. We have three. There's a guy spawning down over there. And there's another two. And someone else got him again. And there's a guy right over here saying. Someone must get some disp before we shot us. Guy up there, I'm gonna try and get him from this left side. A shotgun, but a guy with 5 kills. Not so pro now as 20. We don't get hurt for that kill either. A lot of that we're dominating the area back here. Over red, there's a guy with a rock here. I just a one shot. We only have 7 bullets. But we now have a 5 kill streak, which is not bad. There's a guy up there on the top of it. Now we have to back up into the trees. Save our zone. There's think people I can get over there, but he's gonna move. Eggmaster 98 gets us from behind. Damn, the man now is 24. Next round, see if we can build off that 5 kill streak. And get like 10 kill streak maybe in this one. Stand the man with 25 now. I've tried jumping in the trees before, but it's never succeeded. I did get in once, but immediately after I got in right here and with the bolt action sniper and I trapped and miss. Back to back death. And great. Going right again. There's a guy there. Few moves just before I could chew the scope on the left. And underneath here. I don't think the scope does not work very good. Get another kill there on Eggmaster 98. The spatula is back here, so it's not a great place to be. But there's also no, if I stay on the right, I should be fine. We get one is long field. I'm going to take us a lot of shots there. Scope on this dude, we have both shot six. But don't get anyone else in the other people here. Four. That shouldn't affect me at all. The grenade and another. That people. Full neg is gotten by something else. Missed. That shot. Triple team. Triple team. Still alive somehow. He's probably going to get me. But not so pro. There's triple X, triple X. Stand the man with 33. See if he can get out of 50 before then. I'll take him. He's got 5. Minutes, we've already got 12 kills. It's not a bad pace, but this is a very fast paced game. So, the guy over here in this new from that right side's probably better for accumulating the kills, but this is a really good spot to be. Sandman is on this side though, so you probably can take them. There's Headmaster. Dude, we get him. And then the reload, 6 kill streak, that's better than the last one. Triple X, and we get him before we build action. There's a guy back here that is probably not going to be dying in a bad situation. So we move that way. And we 7 kill streak, is what we're stuck on. And then we have to do the spectate and escape the play trick. I don't know why they didn't allow us to play after like a few rounds, but back to it here. We're on our side. Somehow the spatula is over here. I take it. That's, again, I've said it before, it's a target. There's a guy over here. Doesn't get too good when we get close to all those things. There's a guy back here, I touch him. There's another guy right over here. Get Professor. A lot of badges. Gets us. So not a bad round so far. Probably the best one on YouTube. I don't know what spending time on or day that I have. Going into the game against me. Couldn't get enough shots. And in close shots, I'm going to win a lot of time. Probably closing in our last few games here. I'm probably going to be underground here. Here, someone else gets him again. still sitting on the one. Get X and click. Look AFK. Try and get to 10 before the video ends here. I'm gonna have to get 8 fast, but it's cool. We get Pro Shell 6 on a one shot kill, a rare one shot kill. There's a guy over here, two of them fast. I'll take that guy with spawn kill. And there's a guy back here, I think. Never mind. Someone else is either dead or. I will be able to use like a clickbait, say that I saw like 44 kill streak in this game. You do get the golden egg. Third 5 kill streak. This is definitely my best performance. There's a guy with a shotgun there that's kill every time. Golden egg. You take. That dude has a sniper. It's problematic. Someone gets him from behind. That one is a kill. That dude is pretty good story. We get Bird Supreme 8 kill streak. See if I can get that for the 9. So decent performance. We might be able to pick up the defense. There's a guy in there. Stay still, I can get him, but sorry, stay still. That's the team right there. Don't know where the other red players are. I might call this a part 1 and make them a part 2 later too. Of this shell shockers. There is a sniper there with a yellow face. And someone else gets them, so we don't get the 10 there. And we miss Pro Shell 6. That's unfortunate. We only have like a minute and a bit that we can keep recording for, and we'll stop automatically. Still trying to get to 10 here. There's a guy up there, someone else got him. Here's a guy over here, shotgun. And we get close up and we get hit from behind. So, right after we get to 10 for the creep there, we die. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. First 10 kill streak, and I'm going to put 49 in the title, and hope you guys enjoyed. Keep up.